Aries, what's up, y'all? Today we're gonna be doing a Who's Coming Towards You in the Next 72 Hours reading. If you are new to my channel, welcome, y'all. Go ahead and drop them comments. Tell me your name. What's up? Just talk. I like folks. Today, let's go ahead and get your shit started, though. We're gonna be using the Halloween deck today. Who's coming towards Aries next 72 hours? Yeah, I got somebody that's bold enough to come towards y'all that done started some fucking rumors about y'all. Whoever this person is, you tried to have a divine intervention with this person. You tried to be nice to their ass. And this person, like, took that niceness and shitted on you. And you like, Now you trying to be funny and now I got to cut you. Like, now I got to cut your ass the fuck out. Because don't play with me. Some of y'all, this person tried to be funny. Like, they was doing risky ass shit and thought they wouldn't get caught up. Some of y'all, this person mean as fuck, low-key. They really not a helpful person. They just put on that role like they are. This is somebody you don't kick it with. You don't associate yourself with. You like, no, I'm good. You saw how this person was. You seen that this was somebody that don't like to listen. You see that this is somebody, they can be caring sometimes, but you really see that this is a motherfucker that don't like to listen to nobody. They just do dumb shit. So you like, nah, I gotta let you go. I gotta release you, buddy. I gotta free myself from this situation. This person talks shit about you and got the nerve to try to come back and be cool. Because it's you, I want. This person did this shit because they wanted to be with you. For some of y'all, this is an ex-lover that started this rumor about you or just talking shit because they really wanted to fuck with you. But it's you. But this person too negative for you. Like, they do negative ass shit. They say stupid shit and you like, ugh, you a turn off. I don't have no chemistry, no passion here. You turning me off. For some of y'all, this is somebody that you don't have kids with. You and this person don't have no kids together, but this, you put yourself first when it came to this person. You like, nah, you be doing dumb shit. You be saying stupid shit. I can't fuck with you. Ain't no chemistry, ain't no love. Love don't live here no more. Some of y'all, this could just be somebody that you probably wasn't even really fucking with like that. It's just, some of y'all, this could have been a one-time thing, like a one-time person, and they just won't leave you the fuck alone. They talking shit because you don't want their ass. Hey, tell me more about this person. This person was supposed to shut their fucking mouth too when y'all look, when you hooked up with this person or whoever this is that you that's coming towards you, they supposed to shut the fuck up. They talk too much for one. This one of them people that likes to kiss and tell, and you like, bitch, I ain't with that shit. If you hidden, if you a secret, stay the fuck hidden. That's what you telling they ass. Like, if you a fucking secret, stay a fucking secret. Why is the moon here? Yeah. it takes everything in your power to deal with this person. You like, oof, just let me be strong because I really just want to slap your ass. Ugh, just let me shut up. Some of y'all, you like, I already know I ain't fucking with you, so let me control myself. You happy by your lonesome. You happy, you at peace. Everything is going well for you. You balancing your life out just perfectly. You like, and then you gonna come in here and try to cause some fucking depression in my life? If you don't get the fuck on, you gonna try to cause some problems or loss in my life because you feel some type of way about me being at peace? Don't do that. Some of y'all, this could be a Leo or a Sagittarius. Whoever this person is, they've been waiting for the day that they get to say some stupid shit to you. They've been waiting on this day. Like, for some of y'all, this probably ain't even like somebody that you was with, like a love interest. It's just somebody that liked you, or somebody that's just trying to talk to you or have a conversation with you and you not hearing it. This person immature as fuck. When they hit you up, it's always on some childish ass shit. And it's like, this person been waiting for the day where they can say some stupid ass shit about you. They like, the moment you get on good terms, or the moment I feel like shit going good for you, that's when I'm gonna come in and fuck some shit up for you. That's when I'm gonna come in and make sure you miss some type of opportunity. So this person, like, they feel like they got some dirt that they waited to use or some shit like that. This person petty. They do petty shit. They are a petty person. Some of y'all, this could be a Gemini, Libra, or Aquarius. You may be on good terms with your lover, or you may be on good terms with the person that you're dealing with, and this person want to cause some type of confusion, chaos. It's like they've been watching to see, like, the moment your relationship get back on good terms, I'm going to fuck that shit up. That's how this person is. They like, the moment shit go good for you, I'm going to say something or I'm going to do something. For some of y'all, this could be a female doing this shit, an older woman. For some of y'all, this could be a man doing this shit. But this person see you getting loved on, or see you loving on somebody else. And it's like, you and this person are not, you and the person that you're dealing with, y'all not fighting, y'all not on no bad terms or none of that. It's like you and your person are finally putting a sword down. And here come this person on some bullshit, on some drama. Well, you know, so-and-so did this, they did that. What? Like, why are you here? Why are you here? Who sent you? Some of y'all, this could be we got Gemini out here again. This person wants you to, they want somebody to reject you. They want it to be no movement in the situation. They like, this person will not leave you alone. So guess what? I'm finna try to break that shit up. But they still ain't doing shit though. They not talking about shit. This person still ain't talking about shit worth it, because it's like, all you gonna do is burden your motherfucking self. Cause yeah, you may stop shit for a second, but then I'm gonna get my person right the fuck back. And all your lies and your deceptions and the fucking plotting you did ain't gonna mean shit. You gonna be the one still mad. So keep taking shots. What you gonna do? No. Bye. No. We don't do that. What does this person want from Aries? What do they want? This person just immature as fuck. They just hella childish. They don't have a purpose to why they doing what they doing. They just mad. This person mad. They feel some type of way. They childish. They petty as hell. And they thinking about you because they feel like you have done something to them that they don't like. They like, okay, Aries did something to me that I don't like. Just say that shit then. If you ain't done, just say that. Like, say that. Things could be drastically changing for this person, so they don't want shit to work out for you. It could be a lot of changes happening in this person's life. Shit could just be going a certain type of way, and this person is like, damn, I need somebody to take my anger out on. I'm gonna make sure shit don't work out for you too. I want you to be sad. Because they feel like you happy. That's just ignorant. See, you and your person thinking about some good shit. Y'all thinking about taking trips with each other and just trying to get on good pages or good terms, and you got this person in the background on some bullshit. Make a mistake and do the wrong thing. Somebody forgiving you, or just somebody just loving the relationship that y'all have with each other, and they not ready to let it go. But somehow that's somebody else's issue. Like, what? We still stay together. I just pray that we can. Y'all know who Pretty Willie is? Y'all probably don't know him pretty well. That's the same little thing anyway. You're the one who held me down through the hard times. Mm-hmm. Okay. What's the advice for Aries? When it comes to this person, advice for Aries. Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. Aries, just work on yourself. Don't let people that come into your life to fuck with you bother you at all. Don't let that shit bother you, affect you. Don't even pay no attention to that shit. You got too much shit going for you to put yourself into a karmic ass lifestyle with somebody that you shouldn't even be focused. Fuck them people. Fuck them. You know what I'm saying? Don't allow nobody to throw you off your square. Don't allow nobody to fuck with you. Period. If you working on yourself and shit going well for you, don't let nobody think that they got that much power to come into your life and try to destroy that for you. Nobody has that much power. No fucking body. Unless they God himself. Like, nah. You don't fuck up what I got going on over here. Sometimes it's best to just not entertain clowns. Like, straight up. Hold on. Yeah, y'all building a life for yourself. And you building it with somebody that really cares about you. Somebody that's emotional over you. And they will do anything for you because they love you. This person is working on they self too. Y'all don't have to get caught up in bullshit that don't involve y'all. Don't let nobody take your light from you. This ain't that. That's all I got for y'all, Aries. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe, y'all. I'm out. Bye, y'all.